lingered at a Baltimore hotel, society gathering, and the cops were called in, and his weapon took from him as they rode him in custody down to the station and booked Williams and Singer for first-degree murder. And you who philosophize disgrace and criticize our fears, take the rug away from your face. Now ain't the time for your tears. Williams and Zinger, who at 24 years owns a tobacco farm of 600 acres with rich, wealthy parents who provide and protect him, and high office relations in the government of Maryland, reacted to his deed with a shrug of his shoulders and swear words and sneering. In his tongue it was snarling, and in a matter of minutes on bail was out walking. And you who philosophize disgrace and criticize our fears, take the rag away from your face. Now ain't the time for your tears. Hattie Carroll was a maid of the kitchen. She was 51 years old and gave birth to 10 children, carried the dishes and took out the garbage, and never sat once at the head of the table, who didn't even speak to the people at the table, who just cleaned up all the food from the table and emptied the ashtrays on a whole other level. Got killed by a blow, lay slain by a cane that sailed through the air and came down through the room, doomed and determined to destroy all the gentle. And she never spoke once to Williams and Singer. And you who philosophize disgrace and criticize our fears, take the rag away from your face. Now ain't the time for your tears. Courtroom of honor, the judge pounded his gavel to show that all's equal and that the courts are on the level, and that the strings in the books ain't pulled and persuaded, and that even the nobles get properly handled once that the cops have chased after and caught 'em, and that the ladder of law has no top and no bottom. Stared at the person who killed for no reason, who just happened to be feeling that way without warning. And he spoke through his cloak, most deep and distinguished, and he handed out strongly for penalty and repentance Williams and Singer with a 6-month sentence. And you who philosophize disgrace and criticize our fears, pray the red most deep in your face. Now's the time for your tears.